Hello, I'm standing here with Erik Schörling, who is Marketing Director for Innovation, a global award-winning mobile company in the workforce management space. So, Erik, could you explain very shortly what you do?
Well, thank you. What we do is mainly creating work orders that you can manage in ordinary mobile phones. So it suits for any type of work, any type of country, any type of phone operator, and you handle it in your ordinary mobile phones.
Okay, by ordinary mobile phone you mean both like pocket PC mobile phone, Windows Mobile smartphones, and regular phones?
Exactly.
So you're device independent?
Yes, we're device independent. Okay. We work with 95% of the phones on the market.
Okay. So what do you actually do? It's order management, and it's a complete order cycle. How are you kind of integrating with ERP systems, or are you competing against them?
No, normally we integrate with them. The thing is that a large company, or they normally have several ERP systems, and we can integrate with several ERP systems at the same time.
Okay.
Because the work order comes normally from our ERP system, sent to our work order system, and then we distribute it to the service technicians. They do the job, they do the reporting, perhaps they take a photo of some damage, and then they send it back to our system, and we continuously report the status back to the ERP system that sent us the work order.
Okay.
So it's a complete chain.
Complete chain.
Yeah.
So I can imagine having a smart mobile work order system saves a lot of money or time for your customers. And, and how much is that? Can you give us some figures?
We have a large customer with approximately 1,500 service technicians in field. They increased their invoicing with 20%.
Okay.
And we have another example where they increased their efficiency with more than 50%.
Okay.
Because they were able to cut a lot of corners in the service process.
So this is the next generation mobile applications are here today.
Definitely.
Perfect. So if you would predict a little bit about the future, what do you think mobile work orders will be like in 1 or 2 or 5 years, whatever time frame you would like to feel?
Well, definitely it will be more common, because today I think 80% of the companies out there today, they still use paper.
Okay.
So it will be managed work order in mobile phones instead of handling it on paper.
Okay.
So it will be a boom, and I think it will be through the operators, where the operator can offer these kind of services to their customers.
Okay. So it will be a breakthrough year for the mobile work order in the coming years.
Definitely.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
Thank you.